In this video, we will construct an octagon. We can start by drawing our first side and labeling it as side AB. For this example, I will use a side length of 50 millimeters. First, we need to construct a perpendicular bisector. Place your compass on point B and adjust it to more than half the length of the side. Draw an arc above and below side AB. Using the same measurement, do the same on point A. Draw a line through the intersecting points and label your midpoint. Next, place your compass on your midpoint and adjust it to point A. Project point A onto your perpendicular bisector. Label the intersection as point 4. Place your compass on point 4 and adjust it to point A. Project point A onto your perpendicular bisector again. Label this intersection as point 8. Now place your compass on point 8 and adjust it to either point A or B, and draw the circle required for our octagon. You can now use your compass to mark out your octagon by using the full side length, and when you're done, label the intersections accordingly. You can now simply take your ruler and complete your octagon. Hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching.